He loves his modelling, thoroughly enjoys taking part. And so the days, the modelling days, how do they work? Obviously, you will probably go along as chaperones. How would you work those days? How much do you see?
Liam is part of a modelling agency in Sweden. So H&M is a client to the modelling agency. And the modelling agency is responsible for Liam's photo shoots. And we are always there, either Frank or I, for the photo shoots. And it's no different from that day, whether we remember it or not, but it was no different photo shoot from any other day.
So on that day, so this is the H&M shoot in question, did you see him put the hoodie on? Was it discussed in any way?
As I would say, not. I've taken him for a couple of appointments when the mother cannot do it. But if I would say, some of what I do with him at the studio, you can never remember when you're not trying to spot something. I get to see and say, oh, wow, when I get to see them back, when they come on the internet pages and I say, when did we do this, Liam?
And remember, there is professional people who are responsible for his styling and his photo shoot. So as a mom, you're just there because he's a, as a mom or a dad, you're just there because he's a minor and you have to take them through the process, because mm-hmm. they cannot take themselves there, or they cannot be there by themselves. So there is professional people who are styling Liam, and until the controversy came out, we did not know that there was such a t-shirt. Either of us can remember who was at the photo shoot at a particular day until the thing came out. Yeah. That's when we realized, oh, we have an issue at hand.
So had you been in eyesight, because you know how these photo shoots work, they change the top, take the shot, change it again, loads of different shots all in one day. If you'd seen that hoodie with that slogan, would it have rung alarm bells?
Not for me. I wouldn't see such a connection to anything other than my son modeling a shirt. And until the controversy now, with the whole furore that is going on, then you kind of look back and wonder, if you had noticed it, what would be our initial or my initial response to it?
Do you think it was an overreaction, the response that picture got?
It is not an overreaction when it comes to racism. Mm-hmm. Everybody should act differently based on their own opinions on what racism is. I know what racism is. I've been at the front. I have had racist remarks directed to me firsthand. Even with the name Monkey, I've been called a monkey before on a cruise ship, and my reaction was the same as the world is reacting to me right now. But to put the t-shirt and the word monkey with racism, maybe that is not my way of looking at it. I'm just looking at Liam, a black young boy modeling a t-shirt that has the word monkey on it. And I think everybody should respect different opinions based on racism.
And this has really affected the family, because you've had to move out of the family home. The comments you've had, it has gone global. So you are really feeling this as a family right now.
Yes.
Yeah, it is. I can't say we are having our normal family life as we've always wanted it to be. And despite as much as people have gotten involved in this, it's important. And for me, it's very important that people should understand that me and Teresa, we have a son, we have other children in the home that we are raising. And we have an obligation to kind of protect our children.
Is he aware of what's happening?
Not really, he's not.
Not in the bigger picture. He's aware he's a superstar and that people love him, and he's seen the pictures, he's seen images online. He believes that people love him for his modeling job, and that he's cool and he's confident in his job. So,
well, I know that...
That is basically...
He's there, actually. We'll get him into the room now. And we haven't put an earpiece on him this morning, so he's unaware of this line of questioning. But let's get him in and talk positively to him.
And
so because he doesn't have an
boy.
Earpiece, if you relay the questions to him, and we'll get him into the into the studio. Could you ask him when he comes and oh there he is when he comes and sits down about his modelling? How much does he love it? What does he like about it?
What do you like about modelling? Can you say to the camera what you like about modelling, doing the photo shoots?
I do.
What do you like about it?
The pictures that you take and everything. How much do you like it?
He's very shy.
So
he's gone
so
shy.
Because you're what?
Because I'm nice and a model.
You're nice and you're a model.
Well, he is absolutely gorgeous. He really is.
He's a little star, that's for sure. Tell him from us that we think his shoots are fantastic. He looks great.